So hi everybody, my name is Anna Sureda. I am the head of the Hematology Department at the Catalan Institute of Oncology in Barcelona, Spain. Very much involved for quite a few years in the diagnosis and treatment of patients with multiple myeloma. And I really want to congratulate Myeloma Patients Europe, MPE, for this 10th anniversary. And I really want to send you a warm regard to all of you. I think that these associations are extremely important nowadays, and they have been very important for many years. It's very important to all of us, to the medical community, the scientific community, to have patients with a specific malignancy as close as possible to us. And it's very important for them to understand everything and to be able to make the adequate decisions. So in this sense, all the work that MPE has been done for these last 10 years, I think it has been extremely relevant and very important to try to keep the patient population as much updated and as much close as possible to the other healthcare professionals that dedicate sometimes to improve, at the end of the day, the long-term outcome of patients with multiple myeloma. So thank you very much.